prison now. This is it.
This place is run by a gang.
My advice to you is to do what they say, because they've got their own code of conduct that we have no control over.
My name's Raphael Rowe. I'm traveling the globe to discover what life is really like inside the world's toughest prisons.
Can you give me a tour? I want to know how things work here. There are no guards supervising these prisoners.
Gang leader, they must obey me.
If you follow these rules, you would get incentives. If not, you will get a disciplinary action.
What's the worst disciplinary action?
You must be very careful what you say.
Our main focus is rehabilitation.
This is the cell block?
Yeah.
It is unsettling. It's too comfortable. You're in for murder.
Oh. I think we have to treat them as human beings. I don't think it will get any better if we just lock people up and throw away the key.
We've got to survive, they say.
We are in prison, we are brothers.
It's a war against mankind.
We got no choice, they say.
We grew up in this thing.
I don't want my children to be victims of these people.
Is it the only way?
That is the way it is.